Setting up Gmail delegation.
As a personal assistant, you've probably been tasked with composing and responding to messages for your supervisor. To quickly set this up in Gmail, your supervisor must first grant you direct access to their Gmail account. Once you've been granted account access, you can then view their inbox and compose and respond to messages on their behalf. You will not, however, be able to chat on their behalf, change their password, or modify many of their account settings. In this short video, we'll use Mary and Paul to help demonstrate the steps needed to become a delegate of your supervisor's inbox. Mary is Paul's supervisor, and Paul will become the delegate of Mary's inbox. In order for the delegate to access the supervisor's messages, the supervisor must grant the delegate access privileges to their account. This is accomplished from the supervisor's inbox, in our case, Mary's inbox. To grant access, click Settings and then Accounts. In the Grant Access to Your Account section, click Add Another Account, and enter the email address of the individual who will be the delegate. In our example, Paul is Mary's personal assistant and will become her delegate. Click Next Step and then Grant Access. The delegate's name and email address now displays, indicating that access has been granted. If we now look at Mary's personal assistant Paul's inbox, a small arrow displays to the right of Paul's email address. Clicking the arrow allows the personal assistant to select and access his or her supervisor's inbox. Depending on your browser settings, your supervisor's inbox will display as a new tab or in a new browser window. As the personal assistant, you can now access your supervisor's inbox and compose and reply to messages on their behalf. Looking in Mary's inbox, we can see that she has received a message from Frank at solarmora.com. Paul can now quickly reply to the message on her behalf. When Frank receives the message, he can see that the message is from Mary, but sent by Paul on her behalf.